Hi, my name is Sofi Wagner, an incoming junior at FIU, and this is my Hillel story. My first time attending a Hillel event was during my freshman year in the first week of the semester, which was the opening Shabbat of the year. I didn't really know anyone and I wasn't sure what Hillel was all about, but I decided to go anyway. I was so happy to find that everybody there was super welcoming and friendly, and it really encouraged me to keep going to Hillel and to continue exploring to see what it was all about. So I continued to go to the Hillel space, and slowly but surely I met some amazing people who became my friends and I'm still friends with today. Then I decided, let me become an intern for Hillel to kind of spread Hillel's mission and spread awareness of what Hillel is for those who may not know that Hillel is even on campus. After being an intern for about a semester, I loved Hillel so much that I said, let me go on birthright with Hillel and see what kind of experience I can have in Israel with my friends from Hillel. It was such an amazing experience, not only because I got to go with people that I had met from Hillel, but I also got to meet students from other Hillels, and that kind of just solidified for me the idea that Hillel everywhere is amazing, but my Hillel especially was a super special place for me to kind of find a community that would support me and help me learn and grow as a person at FIU. When I returned from Birthright, I continued to be an intern throughout the pandemic and to continue to host events and learn more about Hillel and about myself and my Jewish identity. And now I have had the amazing opportunity this year to be Hillel's president and to kind of serve as a guide for other students who may not know how to get involved with Hillel but want to or want to continue to explore their Jewish identity and don't really know where or what resources are available to them. So Hillel has provided for me an amazing, amazing opportunity to learn and grow as an individual and to form part of a community that is so close and tight-knit, even on a campus of over 50,000 students. I don't know the person I would be or what my life would be like if I had not found Hillel at FIU.